be here in a company that's always been known for their big guys. I just didn't think I'd be here, but now I am, and it's pretty awesome.
I think he knew from the very beginning that he was going to have to work harder than everybody else to even be noticed, and he did that willingly.
For him, it was never about being famous. It was never about making millions and millions of dollars or being in movies or anything like that. It was just about wrestling. I want you to know.
Sometimes you can't fight the biggest superstar in the WWE, and that's the WWE Universe.
You've seen this underdog go through every barricade, every obstacle. Anyone in the world can relate. And that's what's the greatest thing about the Yes Movement.
That it comes to an end. I've got a feeling I'm gonna find you again, just in a place where love can die. Yeah, yeah. I want you to know.
Take away a lot when you get a chance to compete at this level. You see the smiles on kids' faces. That's one of the things that I'll never forget when I'm done.